Hello friends, welcome to Art with Aruna, and today I will show you how easily we can remove turmeric or haldi stain from cloth. Let's start. First of all, take an old toothbrush just to remove the extra turmeric from the cloth like this. Friends, use this method only on the dry cloth. Now just clear the space where the extra turmeric was there, just to avoid the new stains. Now the stain is very clear here. Now take the Harpic bathroom cleaner, which we normally use for the tiles, and what we have to do here now, just separate the layers of cloth like this, and we have to cover the stain with the Harpic, just like this. Now take the old toothbrush and just spread the Harpic on the stain, just like this, and for 1 or 2 minutes. Rub like this, and then use your hands to rub the cloth. We have to rub it for 1 or 2 minutes. Here you can see that stain is almost invisible now. Here it was the old stain. Again, I am just rubbing it for 1 or 2 minutes. You can see that the stain is almost gone. Now what we have to use? Water to just wash the cloth. Let's see the result. So friends, here this is my t-shirt where the stain was here, and it is now completely gone. I am not able to see any stain here, and this is my dry t-shirt where I am not able to see any spot. Friends, if you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe and share my video. Thank you.